Coyotes will try to keep it inside the end, holding on to it as to the front, just deflected wide by Krause.
Oh, great play there by Brassard and Lawson Krause in the front of the net.
And a goal! Early on, it's Jakob Chychrun, and he beats Johansson. It's 1-0 Coyotes.
Wow, what a sequence. Jakob Chychrun, are you kidding me? Continues to stay hot. How about 9 goals on the season for that man, the 22-year-old defenseman, and it's that simple. Opportunities, a turnover by the Avs. The Coyotes keep it alive. Here is the Brassard play to Lawson Krause, and then this puck comes right back to Jakob Chychrun. No hesitation. Shoot first mentality. I'm not sure if Pitlick gets a stick on this one, but this is a new goaltender on a new team, and the Coyotes draw first.